loose enough.
Yeah, that's what we're using.
Like, oh, I gotta take this thing off the whole time.
Nobody filled you in on that. We say for precautions.
Sometimes the tools in life are right in front of you.
The files are in the computer. So it's gonna feel weird. Loosen all of these up. Okay. And we're gonna take off the back here.
You look like Regina George when she's at prom.
So funny how my peripheral vision is on point now.
Yeah.
Like my friend's son fell off the tramp, and I was looking this way talking to her, and he fell off the tramp, and I was like, "Crap, Taj, are you okay?" And she was like, "How did you see that?"
You'd be a great linebacker.
Yeah, I'm like, I got it. I see.
If you could turn, that'd be great.
Oh, sorry.
You make these tools so great. Socket wrench would be better.
Right?
One end of it's stripped. So
yeah.
Kind of like a cord loose.
Yeah. Sorry.
No, you're fine.
You're like anything to get this
thing. Yeah.
Did you put this on her when she was asleep?
Mm-hmm.
Dang.
Well, actually, she was awake when we put the head thing on. And then she was asleep when we put the vest on.
Oh!
Yeah, sorry. This one's going to be feel a little weird, okay?
Did you just turn your neck a little bit?
Yeah. Mm. Trying to keep it as still as possible. Okay. Yeah, I'm kind of look this way now.
Oh my god, am I free? Am I free?
You're free.
Oh my god.
And then I'm going to kind of loosen these things. Sorry. Yeah, can you stabilize that? Okay. This thing is really... Sorry. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
You just have to loosen these, and then Vic's gonna take a screwdriver. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there we go. You doing okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Ready? There we go. Just one more.
I'm dead to hold the video.
So, yeah, I'm gonna grab up here, okay? Here comes the pins, okay? We're slowly gonna take them out. Doing okay?
Mm-hmm.
Feel weird?
You're going out, right? It feels like it's going in.
It's
going out, right? Okay. Yeah. As long as you can tell me that, then I'm good.
Yeah.
Is there a certain torque value on these?
Yeah, they were loaded to 8 pounds.
Okay.
So
I have her.
Yep, and then do this one. We'll switch.
I have her hair in the middle of that thing so he could numb. So I have to pull her hair down.
Oh.
You okay?
You doing okay?
Yeah. Okay. It feels like. Is this one loose?
No, almost, yep.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, ready?
That won't come out.
Okay.
There.
There you go. And so we're gonna take this thing off now, and then they're gonna put you in the other brace, okay?
Okay. Oh my god, this is so wild.
Yeah, it feels crazy, huh?
Oh my god.
Well, you've been a trooper, so. There you go. All right, we're gonna get you in that Minerva. All right. Yeah. We're gonna let them work on that. Let you keep everything but the pins because they're sharp, unless you want to keep the pins.
No.
Okay. I'll put this in the sharp container here. And then we're going to get an x-ray of you with just that Minerva on and make sure things look about the same, okay?
Okay.
You did really well with that.
Make sure you got please go.
Okay, we'll let me know when you're ready. Go ahead and try this on.
Okay, I'm ready.
And then we'll clean your forehead up in a second.
Okay.
Do you need anything from outside?
I don't think so.
Okay.
We're good.
Okay.
All right. You can put on your fireplace, all right?
Yes.
All right. We'll get some x-rays of you, and then we'll be back in, okay?
Thank you.
So that is going to sit just like that. So essentially the same kind of shape as before. Hopefully a little more comfortable.
Is it?
Oh my god, that's so weird. Is it weird that your neck isn't... It feels like it's not attached to me.
Yeah.
Like I don't know.
You haven't been able to move it for 2 months? More for 2 months?
I'm going to attach one more piece here.
You got to pay good attention, Justin, because I don't know.
Oh. And I'll show you how these little mechanisms work. They're pretty...
It's pretty straightforward.
Pretty simple.
That one. It's three on each side, looks like.
Just two, actually.
Well, three and then the bottom. Two and then the bottom, right?
Sorry, you're right.
The bolt.
Okay. Squeeze over here. So basically, I'll just show you this slide right here.
Yeah.
Right now, I've got it kicked back. That's the locking position. It's going to hold it. So all you do is if you slide that forward, now it's loose.
Okay.
So it's just a ratchet system. Pretty simple.
Cool. And then just slide it right in.
Yep.
Now your bolts, because they have a point sticking to your skull. He took them and threw them away.
Okay.
You put them in that sharps container right there.
Oh, yeah.
I wouldn't go.
I just wanted to video them, but.
Okay, so I'll try not to get your hair in.
Oh, no, you're fine.
Okay. All right, so now we're going to kind of tighten it all together so it should feel pretty snug. Just a couple straps.
It is. Yeah. It's like,
just go right across the bottom.
So I just don't know if you have to add.
Do you add these people or no?
You can add whoever you want to watch it.
Daryl Brown. Do you know who that is?
A pair of scissors, actually.
Is this Ashley's phone?
It's Brooklyn.
Right. Would one of you be able to track down just a pair of scissors? Sorry
yeah,
about that.
Yeah,
I totally forgot to bring some. So it's pretty simple. It's just got a little tab that once you slide through, it snaps into place.
Cool.
And then first, bring it back. And once I've got it adjusted to the right
then you'll
size,
like
it stays
I'll have
where
them
it
in here.
What kind of scissors? What do you need to cut?
Just a strap is all. Just a little nylon strap. So.
Well, let me get you some bigger.
Okay. It doesn't need anything too big. Just enough to.
Slightly bigger than.
Dog crap scissors.
So that your head sits right in the cup of it, like I showed you. So, you just want to find a comfortable spot.
It came Stop. She is so adorable. Hey, I love her.
I'm just going to clean up some little blood, okay?
Okay.
You can do this.
Oh. You alright?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oops, sorry, I got him working on that.
Okay. A little less restrictive than
that. As soon as we get some scissors, we'll finish up here. We should be about done.
Oh.
Just put the forehead strap on too.
They're there.
Oh, perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome. You okay?
Yeah, that right one's really sore.
Yeah.
We're good.
They look like a...
And so the best thing to do for those is put some Neosporin on over the next night or two.
Okay.
And you can put a Band-Aid on,
okay.
And then they'll slowly close up. Once they're closed up, we'll put some, you can get Mederma. It's like vitamin E cream from CVS. And then I would just put some Mederma on that once they close up. It'll help with the scarring a little bit.
Awesome.
Okay.
And then as soon as you're in that, we'll get some x-rays, and then we'll be back in.
Sweet. Thank you.
Alright, so we want the bottom of this fairly snug, but not too tight. It's uncomfortable, so we'll kind of find a good...
My girls.
You can get in the car now without hitting your head. You
can
wash your hair.
Things. Yeah. Justin's been blow drying and straightening my hair.
He gets extra credit.
He gets A+.
Yeah, it was been awesome.
All right, does that feel pretty snug right around the bottom?
Mm-hmm.
Too tight, too loose? What do you
feels
think?
Feels great.
Okay, perfect.
Are you okay, Ash?
Sorry,